Let's pick up. Requested are just beautiful pickups, man, and I love solid mahogany. Throw, you get that warm low end, now woman tone, if you will, but the maple cap, Dunlop nickel silver fret wires, just has a warm but articulate, even under crazy amounts of gain, the notes hold, stay really articulated. This neck came out amazing. I'm really happy with it, and I opted to leave that volute. If he doesn't like it, I can recurve it, take that down, but I just love it. It's up way past the nut, and it just thickens up right where it's routed out for the truss rod, in my mind, you know. It's just nice and chunky, needs a haircut yet, and I have to make a bone nut for it yet. This is just a plastic, literally a fender nut on here, but, and it gets my logo yet, but this is number 7, and it's stamped number 7, and I still have to make the access cover, but, 47 microfarad tone capacitor. These pickups respond really well to the volume. It cleans up really nice, and it's like having a built-in rocket if you have the gain up, and you have complete control over that. And I put the volume knob back here. It's actually really convenient, and you're not bumping into it. This is a tone knob. You pull this out for different coil taps. They behave like a single coil, and it works out really nice on this guitar, and I'm just really happy with it. And the switch is convenient and out of the way at the same time, but I love it. Even has a bright acoustic feel. You can feel it resonate through your chest, and the pajamas help.